So you want to start with the braconid wasp?
Sure. The braconid wasp is a very common thing to be seen in the garden, but most people don't know when they've seen evidence of the braconid wasp. Usually you'll find these on tomato hornworms, sure, on your tomato plants. You'll see all these little white egg sacs on the back of the caterpillar. And the braconid wasp, even though it's a wasp, it will not sting you. They're very tiny, like an eighth of an inch, so very small. The female lays her eggs on the back of caterpillars, moths, beetle larvae, and some aphids. And when those eggs hatch, the larvae eat the host, the tomato hornworm or whatever. And then after they are done eating, the bad bug dies and the new beneficials fly away to infect more of your pests. So if you see a tomato hornworm that has all of these little white egg sacs on the back, you don't want to squish it. You want to leave it there so that it can provide food for those good bugs. You can also attract them in your garden by growing certain things like dill, parsley, wild carrot, and yarrow. In general, any kind of little herb with small flowers, the adult wasps like to use for nectar.
Wow, small flowers. I think that's pretty interesting.
Uh-huh.
Thanks for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, please click the subscribe button below.